evaluation. Oh no, good guess, but strike two. Margin of error. Here's your final $100 question.
That's how
it was. Founded by Rick Rubin in his NYU dorm room, what record label launched the careers of the Beach Boys and LL Cool J?
I have no idea.
Okay.
Oh my god, ya te acabaste.